Dominik Antoncinung was on the team at Cuebara.
He says we must first fix your back.
How does he know?
He was the prison doctor. He's a morphine addict who incurred the displeasure of powerful people, including your masked friend.
Oh.
Many years ago, it was a time of plague. Some of the other prisoners attacked Bane. The doctor's fumbling attempts to repair the damage left him in perpetual agony. The mask holds the pain at bay.
Bane was the child you spoke of. He was born here.
The legend is that there was a mercenary who worked for a local warlord. He fell in love with the warlord's daughter. They were married in secret when the warlord found out. The mercenary was condemned to this pit. But then he exiled him instead. And the mercenary understood that was the daughter who had secured his release. But what he could not know was the true price of his freedom. She took his place in the pit. And she was with child, the mercenary's child. Innocence cannot flower underground. It has to be stamped out. One day, the doctor forgot to lock the cell. But the child had a friend, a protector, who showed the others that this innocence was their redemption. It was to be prized. The mother was not so lucky. This is Bane's prison now. He wouldn't want this story told.